That's not out of the norm, because during the regular season, they were the third best shooting team. Rondo scoots inside.